It's Aaliyah. I'm going to be playing Aaliyah in the Kitchen. This is my first video in the kitchen making. Okay, I'm going to make a sandwich, but not any sandwich. It's a crunchy sandwich. It's not going to be just because of the bread. It's going to be because how it's like. It's going to be a Subway sandwich and two. Mix that too. So, first what we need. But yeah, and there's a bonus. Mayonnaise, mustard, if you don't like those, don't really matter, just don't put them on there. I have opened that yet, so, and if you like spinach in your sandwich, it's called something hot dog bread. So you need hot dog bread. That's about it. So first take your hot, put your oven on. See, mine is different. So I'm gonna put my oven heat on. Hit like on 35. Yeah, it's the same as me. Okay, so I'm just gonna get some food. Need to open your bread so the inside could get up to. Let me show you guys how to make the famous Kool-Aid that I call it famous, and it's actually very tastes different from any other Kool-Aid. I'm just going to my plate. And let's start on the Kool-Aid. Okay, so you got your Kool-Aid jar, should be clean out and dried. And I have like millions of packets of these. Million in here. Got a lot. So I have this raspberry lemon. I only have one raspberry lemon, so I might do raspberry lemon. And I got this orange type. So, I do two flavors. So, I'm just going to do these two today. This one is called Purple Saurus Rex. It's lemons and grapefruit. So, I thought that was pretty weird too. And it actually tastes like, oh my gosh. And this one is the blue raspberry lemon. And it's blueberries and lemon. It's like lemonade with some like blue. With some blueberry nuts. That is a lot. quality is bad. My other one, where is it? Right there. Okay, so now since you have those two ones, that you want to move, so. This. Now I'm just going to pour it all over the bottom. So it's not going to just be one side of Hekka and then this side has none. I'll show you. See, like, the whole entire thing? This field, like, no one's left out. So, under your second row. And you have to follow those rules because or else you will come out ready. So we're going to just do layer by layer. The dad needs some sugar. You'll probably want a lot of sugar. Okay, I'm gonna use my mixer. And then just mix it around. So the purple. So the Kool-Aid and the, you can see it's not, nothing's coming out. Then you're going to add a little bit of water, a tiny bit of water. Tiny bit of water. And now, it's taffy. And then your whole entire drink is going to turn purple. And this is actually like a recipe. You can actually like drink it just like this. But I decided not to. Sometimes I do. But all the time I don't use this much. Because this is for my like family. You can turn your red off and just sit it in there for a sec. You're almost done with your. Make sure all of the sugar inside is purple. So no, there should be no white. Sugar, there should be no white. All of it is just purple. So that's mostly it for that. Now you're just gonna add some water, just keep on stirring it, and that's it. So I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna fill this, finish my Kool-Aid. You just have to put your water in there and just stir it until it starts to taste. Now I'll be right back. So your water's in. That's how the finished piece should look like. Put my top on. So ready to go in here. Mine in here. our bread is done finally. So it will it bend then. You should have turned it off before I stopped the video. Okay, I will add the water in here. It's like stuck. Your bread is hot. Okay, so you probably do want a second one. See, I'm just gonna eat this one just real quick because I probably now want a second one. So get your mayonnaise jar open. Take your mustard. So I'm gonna have no water. Water in your mustard. So what I'm gonna do is just go on both sides of it. This side I'm going like that. I'm gonna go. And then on the bottom, I'm gonna do the same thing on the bottom. Gallery. My friend don't want mustard either, so she will just get mayonnaise. I don't like mayonnaise, I'm not really much of mayonnaise person. I don't know how to eat it with something. Not with crackers, only with my sandwich. Something about me. Okay, so you're mostly done with that. Would you like? So I'm gonna put my mayonnaise up. And I'm gonna open my mustard. Should be shaken up and good. Here's mine. So it's like a mirror. My spinach. And I'm going to take it about like, a little tiny bit. Hey, you know what? I knew I was forgetting something. My meat. Wash my spinach. I'm just gonna place my spinach. Down. And close it. I know I said crunchy. I know. Yes, I'm sure. Yes, no, okay. And if you don't have this to make it crunchy, oh my, that's sad because I always eat this with my sandwich. Never without it. I cannot eat a sandwich without turkey. Part is 30%. Yeah. I don't like crunchy. If you don't like barbecue chips, if you like something else, like chips, that's good. Use that kind of chips. If you don't like this, then I should come out close. tummy, and I'll fix it. So that's about it for our thing. Bye. Subscribe.